present is woman. The present is woman. The present is woman. The present is woman. Past isn't alive anymore. Nope. Tomorrow is none of my business. Nope. Here and now, my reality will be. Here and now, I will experience all that I desire in my mind's eye. In my heart and emotion, I am now. My present is me. My present is me. My present is woman. I am creating presently. My now has won. My one is now. Present is woman. Never ending overflow of womanhood. Womanhood overflowing now. Thank you, universe. Thank you, universe. I'm such a fan of your magic. Thank you for allowing me to exist right now. This never-ending miracle. I choose to see the world through the eyes of now, a pure state. The present is woman. The present is woman. I create, we create the present, the now. The present is creating. The present is woman. Thought by thought, words by words, I carry manifesting tools in my purse. Hey, the present is woman. The present is woman. The present is woman. My life goes according to what I think, feel, say, and feel most often. My feminine essence, I rest in. My courage and bravery is so damn pretty. It's beautiful. I shape, I mold, I transform anything and everything by being present. The present is woman. Because a woman brought forth a human, all exists. Yeah. I'm not going to rush anything. I'm not going to stress out or worry about how things will work out for me. The present is woman. The present is woman. The present is woman. The present is woman. I focus on creating the best internal environment for what I am manifesting in my present moment. I stay in the center of my own life, trusting my intuition and allowing it to guide me without worry about whether it is wrong or right, or what others think. I flow within myself, and the more I flow within, the more I flow without. What future? All I know is present, and it's woman.